So welcome to the first House of Saints vlog. I know that you've done other vlogs before. I feel like this is a little different because it's now a series. It's not gonna be just an out of nowhere type of thing. It's gonna be a fun little series. It could be weekly, bi-weekly, who knows. And I'm actually gonna practice my vlogging skills along the way. So if you guys have any tips for me or anything that I'm lacking, and you guys are like, oh, you should do this or that, just of course let me know. I won't take it to heart. I want to explain why I haven't been uploading as much, or I haven't been really active on the page or on YouTube, and that's because I picked up a new job, because times are harder now, everything being more expensive, bills are still always going to be there. So I needed a job with better pay, and unfortunately that's more hours, so that takes up a lot of my time, from waking up at 4:30 in the morning and driving to work, being there at 6, getting off at 6. You only have so much time out of the day, especially working 6 days a week. It can be very time consuming, but in a good way, because you're making money. But I can confirm that it's not going to be like that the whole time. Right now we're just trying to save up money and try to do other stuff, and hopefully the House of Saints turns into a full-time brand, which is the goal of this brand. I know that was the question asked by a couple of you. This is basically like a story time vlog, because I'll be sitting here narrating, or kind of narrating, what I was doing, and here it is. Is it recording? So we're like 5 feet away from like throat right now. I see shoes, so I think that's throat. We're about to find out. Chilling over here, and I saw your shoes, and I was like, it might be throat. I don't know. I get the basic, every finna cook a bit, fall a diamond, but they
sit on my wrist. They said it went silent, like keep us some cheese. How y'all doing? It's a pleasure to be back here with my boy, and I'm excited to be here.
You just released these shirts for today, exclusively for today, right?
Yeah, it's just here, no online, just here, exclusive.
So you're missing out if you didn't come. These shirts, they look nice. I told you, I texted you, I was like, man, I have to come by quick. And I'm lucky I got, I got the white and I got the black. Appreciate fucking you. Badass shirts, bro. But what's your idea for today? You think today's going to go smooth, nice? What's going on?
Yeah, I'm sure it's going to go smooth. It's going to be a good day. I'm very happy with the setup and everything. And like, even if it doesn't sell out, I'm happy to be here, man. It's just a vibe. I'm really excited. I'm really just happy to be here right now and just, enjoying it, taking it all in. And it's, yeah.
Your dad helped you out with these walls right here. And it's really giving off like a really popped off vibe on your little setup, bro. Huge shout out to your pops. That's just pretty badass.
I was like, Dad, I need these, bro. And I've been telling him for like 3 weeks, and he's like, man, we could kill it like in 3 days. I'm like, are you sure? I'm like, we could start early. We got like, I told him like weeks in advance. He's like, nah, we got it. It's easy. And like, we started Monday, and we finished them yesterday. But yeah, they came out dope. And yeah, shout out to my dad, man.
Typical Hispanic dads, bro. Yeah, kill that shit fucking quick. Yeah. Well, all right, man. It was nice seeing you again.
Thank you for stopping by.
No, for sure, bro. Hope everything goes well for you, man.
Appreciate all
right. Nothing's catching my eye right now but these girls, bro. Let me tell you.
So here's the thing about it. I was going around and I was talking to friends. I saw my good friends, Rolly and Evelyn from This and Much More, which you guys should check them out. I saw the Mania Boys. I just saw a lot of things, a lot of people and everything. But one thing that stood out to me is I saw somebody doing the podcast with This and Much More. He was talking about wrestling, and then I was like, okay, let me ask him something, and then I asked him,
And you were talking about wrestling, right?
Yes, I was. I'm a professional wrestler.
So, that being said, how does it feel knowing that wrestling's fake?
Hey, bro, are you trying to disrespect me or something?
No, is it fake?
It's not fake, bro. I can show you it's not fake if you want.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Which, too, he took, he didn't take it very well. But he was saying that I was being disrespectful or whatever, and to me, it's like, man, like, it's just a video, it's just for the content or whatever. So, we talked about it, whatever, and then I get a DM from him, and, the guy wants to wrestle me. I'm not a wrestler, but, it's like, well, what do you gotta do? Just act? Basically, it's just acting, so We'll figure it out. We'll see what we do. He said that I'm going to train or whatever. All right, you know? That's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to train. I'm going to do that. I'm going to... We'll see. We'll see. These vlogs are probably going to turn out to be like a fucking workout with me or some shit. We'll figure it out. But that's about it. I hope you guys really enjoyed this vlog. I'm progressing as we go. And if you guys have any, like, oh, you should do this, like I said, you know, anything, just let me know.
Well, you're the one disrespecting me. I'm not disrespecting you.